Hi, this is Kiran Rai here reporting for Asian Bride Live in the Olympia. Today we are actually here, 2016. We're going to be interviewing all the models, all the designers, all the people here, and we're going to find out what really these people are here doing here in the Olympia. My name is Kiran Rai, and we are now reporting for Asian Bride Live.
किस ओर चला है तू क्या पाया नहीं तूने क्या ढूंढ रहा है तू जो है अनकही जो है अनसुनी वो बात क्या है बता मितवा कहे धड़कने तुझसे क्या
Hi, this is Kiran Rai here reporting for Asian Bride Live. Today we have a very special guest, but we are in Kajol's Cultures in London. Now we are in the Olympia, and we're going to find out. I mean, what's your name first of all?
Kajol.
Wow, so you're Kajol. Lovely. Kajol, you being here today, and kind of being here in the Olympia, you must feel very happy that you're here today.
Yes, really happy to be here today. We've been with Asian Bride for many years, and their exhibitions are lovely. So.
And also, Kajol, I mean, I think people would love to know kind of thing that, you know, you being here in the Olympia and having all this kind of frenzy and having all these kind of beautiful gowns here, is there anything that, if just imagine there's young people out there who would like to know, how did you start your business?
I mean, I studied fashion, but it was a passion. I loved fabrics, I loved embroidery, putting a nice outfit together, giving a bit of a modern twist to an Indian outfit, because this day in his bride really wants something unusual, modern. They don't want to stick to really old traditional stuff.
So. And what's your next thing that you're doing, Kajol? Because I think people would love to know. What's your next kind of venture? What are you planning to do? You plan to do another exhibition? What is going on?
We will be doing another exhibition in February.
Okay.
But also we'll be launching our new Pret collection brand soon. So
okay, lovely.
That will be out on the market very soon.
Anything in Dubai, anything in India, Pakistan and for that, or?
We work with India already at the moment, but okay. Nothing in Dubai right now.
Okay. And yeah. Also, how, if people want to get in contact with you, Kajol, how do people get in contact with you?
They can come to a store. We have a store in Northwood. Okay. Or they can look at
Northwood, right?
Northwood.
My mum lives in Northwood.
Oh, perfect.
Duxhill Road?
So we're right next there.
Wow, we're neighbours.
Green Lane, yes.
Neighbours. I'm going to come for a chai, yeah?
Totally,
hot chai. Oh, yeah. You're not gonna treat me to a proper one, eh?
Yeah, totally.
Well, Kajol, really nice to meet you.
Same here.
And, you know, I mean, good luck for your adventure and kind of venture that you're doing. This is Kiran Rai here reporting for Asian Bride Live. We just interviewed the founder, the designer, Kajol. We're going to find out all information about what she's up to. If you want to get in touch with her, kajolculture.com.
That's right.
Hey, found it. Kiran Rai all over the world. Thank you. Hi, this is Kiran Rai here reporting for Asian Bride Live. Today we have the very famous designer. His name is called Karin. Karin, how are you?
I'm good, thank you very much.
Karin, you're amazing. You've obviously worked with all the Bollywood stars, all different kind of Indian stars. Tell me about it. You must be very happy.
It's about, you know, the passion which brings you into the fashion industry.
Sure.
And I was always interested in designing.
Sure.
I haven't studied anything which is designing, but, you know, it's something which was within myself. So I decided to, you know, start making illustrations and everything, and that's how I got recognized into London Fashion Week.
Sure.
And that's how I started making.
I mean, Karin, you being here today and obviously being Hindu, you're a Hindu, right?
Yes.
I mean, you must be very religious, and you must take your religion very seriously.
Yes, right. Yeah.
And is there anything kind of advice you would give to other young people out there who want to be in the same position as you?
See, to be very honest, if you look my outfit, it's totally called South Indian outfit. That's called Mund, and I'm totally bringing the South Indian Asian culture into fashion, and that's a blend of it. That's Western and that's Asian.
Yeah.
So I would love that people, if I see here, people are mostly into like Western outfits. I would love that people wear more of Asian outfits.
Yeah.
And that would be really amazing. That's why people, you know, catch you and call you, oh, you're looking amazing and that kind of stuff.
Karin, I really want to say thank you so much, and I'm really happy that you're my stylist today. I really do appreciate it. Thank you so much, Karin. If you want to get in touch with Karin on
Vikan03 at Instagram and Karin Vig on Facebook.
Yeah. Thank you so much. This is Kiran Rai here reporting for Asian Bride Live. That was the famous Karin. The man is a genius. Thank you, Karin.
Thank you very much.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Can we talk to you for a couple of minutes?
Yeah, bro.
Lovely, mate. You're vintage cake.
Cakes.
Do you want to tell us how you first started and how, I mean, do you feel like, you know, Asian Bride is, I mean, do you feel like, that, you know, Asian Bride here has come to the Olympia today? Do you think it's important? Do you think you'll benefit from this?
Oh, definitely. I mean, we started about 4 years back.
Okay.
And we organically grew. I mean, we just started from home and we thought that, you know, how do we grow? What do we do? Shall we? Because we don't have any background in cakes.
Okay.
So that's how we started. And we went from one show to another and got few orders, and then we serviced them. People liked us. And then we told us that, like, you know, like ourselves, that where shall we go from here? And
sure.
Then we went to the biggest shows, and last year we came to the Asian Bride show for the first time.
Sure.
And it was really fruitful for us.
Sure.
And now we've come back again here, and I think it's really good. I mean, we do tend to get quality clients from here.
Sure. Well, this is Kiran Rai here reporting for Asian Bride Live. That was Vintage Cakes, right?
Yes.
And how do people get in touch with you? Just imagine people want to get in touch with you guys and order stuff from you guys.
All the social media links are on our website. It's called vintagecakes.co.uk.
Vintagecakes.co.uk. This is Kiran Rai here reporting for Asian Bride Live. Hi, this is Kiran Rai here reporting for Asian Bride Live. Today we have 1, 2, 3, 4 beautiful girls in a sari. How are you, ladies? Good, lovely. You guys are happy being there, yeah? Yeah, good. This is Roshni. It's the makeup artist studio, and you've also got Charmy Creations as well.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Good, thank you.
Are you the director?
Charmy.
Nice to meet you, Charmy.
Nice to meet you.
My name's Kiran. I just want to ask you, Charmy. You know, you being here today in the Olympia, you must feel very kind of happy that you're here today.
Absolutely, we're very excited that we are the Asian Bride Live show.
And these are all your models, right?
These are all our models. This is 2017 new bridal wear collection. We're very, very excited to showcase that.
And also, your models look very
pretty.
They're brilliant.
They're beautiful.
Very, very glittery. Yeah. And also, I think people are going to ask, and if people kind of see this, Charmy, but you know, like, if people kind of want to get in touch with you, right? Just my people say, I like what she does, etc., etc. How do we even get in touch with you?
So we have a website, which is charmycreations.com. Mm. And we also have Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. We are everywhere on social media.
Okay.
Hair and Makeup is by Roshni. So they can follow Charmy Creations, Roshni Hair and Makeup.
Okay.
And together we can create the perfect bride and the perfect groom.
My daughter's getting married. So,
oh, she is? Which one?
She's talking. Come on.
Come over here. Mrs. Bride, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, she's a bride.
So what is your name?
Harleen,
nice to meet you, Harleen. My name is Kiran, hi. So Harleen, you're getting married, right?
Yeah, next year.
Wow. Is he, hope he's the right man, yeah?
Yeah, I hope so too.
I hope so as well. Is there anything, so what are you kind of looking for in the Asian Bride here today?
So we booked quite a few things, looking for like cake now, outfit, and decorations really.
And jewellery. Okay.
Jewellery as well.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what heritage are you back from? But what kind of, what, are you guys Indian or?
Yeah.
You're Indian. Lovely. Yeah. Fabulous. Yeah. And also, let me ask you a question. You know the Asian Bride here, do you feel like, you know, it's come here to London? Do you feel like you're benefiting from this as well? Or do you feel like, you know, it's good that, you know, Indians have now, you know, they're kind of making a bit of fashion, etc.
Yeah,
but like,
no, definitely.
You know, it's not just about London Fashion Week, you know?
No, it's definitely really helpful.
And it's all under one umbrella, so you don't have to go here, there and everywhere, and you can get some ideas of what you're looking for, or
absolutely,
if you're, you know, you hadn't thought of, and you think, oh, that's interesting, now I could do that.
That sounds brilliant.
Yeah, so well done, whoever organized it.
I think it's congratulations. On your wedding.
Good luck.
Yeah, this is Kiran Rai. This is the lady who's getting married. Congratulations to her. And to the mum also.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Take care.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Kiran Rai here reporting for Asian Bride Live. Today we are actually on the fashion show, the second show. Now we've got a very special guest here, and he's Italian, but he's a fashion designer. How are you, Roberto?
I'm fine. It's nice. It's a nice event. I think that it's a great one. What do you think about that?
Claro, me gusta. I heard that you actually also speak a bit of Spanish, right?
Yeah, hablo un poquito español.
Claro.
No,
¿Tú gustas aquí?
Está bien. Está mucha gente que esperabas afuera, en hora. Está maravilloso.
I'm also going to ask you, Roberto, well, and you actually speak Italian, respond to it. But you know, obviously, you being here today and having all this kind of frenzy and also people knowing about you, etc., etc. Do you feel like, you know, you being here and obviously an Italian, as an Italian person, knowing that there's so many people around here, what do you think about that?
Secondo me, tipo, è un evento molto grande. alla fine tipo c'è un'introduzione a questa cultura asiatica che tipo non avevo nessuna chiarezza, perché tipo dall'Italia alla fine siamo di una cultura cattolica e quindi tipo non conosciamo questa cosa.
And also, Roberto, also one more question. Do you know, feel like, if just imagine, for instance, you want to kind of get into, you know, young people want to kind of, what kind of advice would you give to other people out there in who's Italian, who's to say, I want to be like this guy, I want to be like him, etc.?
Secondo me, tipo, alla fine, non dare pregiudizi, tipo, venire, vedere, e poi decidere, secondo te, se piace questa cosa.
Perfecto. Well, muchas gracias, señor. And also one more thing, this is Kiran Rai here reporting for Asian Bride Live. This is the second fashion show today. Time is now, it's only 2:30, we're going to have a laugh. We're here today with 300 suppliers all over the world, all the people from India, Pakistan, Mumbai, all here to showcase their wedding show. This is Kiran Rai on Asian Bride Live. Today we are actually interviewing Savi. She's a makeup artist, right?
I'm a makeup artist.
And you're a successful makeup artist, right?
Yeah.
So Savi, let me ask you a couple of questions, because I think it's actually very important as well, but like, you being here today and knowing that there's Indian fashion all over, what do you think about that?
Well, it's a great experience. This is my first time at Asian Bride today. You know, we're having a really, really good day. Like I said, I'm a hair and makeup artist. I'm also a beauty editor for a leading Asian magazine.
Oh, fabulous. A beauty editor for which one?
Oh, I wouldn't be able to say here on air.
Hey. Is it Asiana?
No.
Is it for Vogue?
No, I wish.
Yeah. I want an editorial piece, yeah?
But I'm also, separately to that, a beauty blogger as well.
Oh, really?
So it's great to be here because, you know, other than just kind of doing bridal makeup, I also do fashion, editorials, write about beauty as well, and mentor quite a lot.
Can you, Savi write about me and Roberto Barone, yeah?
Well, it depends on whether we can relate it to beauty.
Yeah,
so, let's do a collaboration together.
Why don't we put this video on your magazine? How about that one?
There you go. We could do something.
Hey, we've already done business. So yeah, and also one more thing. Do you know, like, so how do people get in contact with you, Savi? I mean, just imagine, because there's a beauty editor, and obviously you want a difference there. So how do you get people get involved in touch with you?
So there's lots of ways that people can get in touch with me. I've got an Instagram page where I publish a lot of my content. You'll find me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram as Official Savi.
Okay.
But I also have my own website, www.savi.co.uk.
Yep.
And then you can get in touch with me via email, info@savi.co.uk as well.
And what I'm... Roberto?
Lei alla fine tipo è molto felice di essere qua in questo evento. Asian Bride alla fine è stata anche presente alla India Fashion Week. Lei alla fine gestisce make-up di molti stilisti, gestisce anche un magazine e in più dopo ci ha dato l'informazione dove si può contattarla.
And also, I also really want to ask a question to this lovely girl here. She's your model, right?
Yeah, Reema is my lovely model today.
Hi, Reema, how are you?
Hi, I'm good, thank you.
Good, darling. I want to ask you, I mean, you being here as well, I mean, is this your first time? Is this your first bridal fashion show?
No, I've been doing it for about 10 years now.
Wow.
Yeah, long
so
time.
So you're very used to all this kind of stuff.
I am, yes.
And what kind of, are you Indian yourself?
I'm not. My dad's Iraqi and my mum's English, so I'm mixed.
So you're from Manchester?
I am from Manchester.
See, I got it straight away, yeah? Absolutely. And also one more question. You know, you being part of Savi's kind of brand and, you know, kind of representing a brand, I mean, you know, is it a successful brand? I mean, that's just a personal opinion. Just imagine Savi wasn't here and you was, you know, you're walking down the street. Would you recommend Savi to other people?
100%. I've worked with Savi about 3 or 4 times now for like about 5 years. Done loads of shows together and everything.
Okay.
She's an amazing makeup artist, so definitely would recommend.
And if Savi, would you say that Savi is a very professional person, that she goes and gets along with people, etc.?
Yeah, she's a lovely person, as you can see.
Absolutely. But also, I also want to know about Savi is, you know, like, I mean, you know, like the clients that she has and the people that, I mean, is she available for work throughout the year? Is she always packed up? Do you have to book in advance? How does it work?
Okay, so Savi's very flexible with work.
Yep.
Obviously, booking in advance is better because she does get booked up. She's a very popular lady, which is great, but she does like to travel around the world. She goes anywhere, like, so you can book her for here or you can book her abroad.
Savi, I want to know your prices, babe. I want to know these prices.
Wow.
I want to know how much you charge to people to get in touch with you and if they want to book you.
Well, I base it always on quality.
Okay.
So if you want quality, then my price is matched to that.
Okay.
I would say, you know, you're not just getting a bridal makeup artist. Okay. You're getting somebody who understands beauty.
And have you ever done any Bollywood films?
In fact, just later today, I think in a very short time, I need to go run off and go and do a Bollywood actress.
What's her name?
Neha Dupia.
Oh, wow. Can I interview her?
We'll see.
Oh, come on, babe. Come on. Help a hand, yeah.
So, I do a lot of...
You're not going to let that go, right?
No, I know you're not going to let that go. You kept the mic then, so okay. I knew you weren't going to let that go. No, but I do a lot of Bollywood celebrities. I'm not saying that. That's client confidentiality. And you're not going to follow me either.
If you see a red car...
I will avoid it. I write about beauty. I do stuff, you know, for brides and guests as well, and some very influential people, plus also Bollywood. And one thing I also want to add is my brand is completely connected into charity as well.
Yeah.
So I'm the official hair and makeup artist for the British Asian Trust. It's an amazing, amazing charity that raises funds for some really serious issues and projects that are going on in Asia, in Southeast Asia.
Yeah.
So things like, for example, give a girl a future, sex trafficking, and you know, some of the proceeds that I raise through my business are also going towards the British Asian Trust.
Alla fine abbiamo visto l'intervista della modella che è da 3-4 anni che collabora con Kashi. Lei è molto felice di essere qua, si trova benissimo e alla fine tipo da come è stata truccata vedete tipo la qualità. Allo stesso tempo l'artista dice che tipo il marchio è collegato alla charity, quindi tipo sono molto legati all'Asia per quanto riguarda il traffico, l'educazione, quindi lei è molto involta nel sociale.
This is Kiran Rai here. That was Savvy. That was Roberto Barone. Roberto is an Italian presenter. My name is Kiran Rai. This is Savvy, right?
This is Savvy.
This is Savvy, and this is the beautiful.
Great.
Lovely. Well, do that one more time. That doesn't sound nice. That was Roberto Barone. That was Savvy, the makeup artist. My name is Kiran Rai. Hang on, one sec. What should I be doing? Reema, yeah? Cool. That was Roberto Barone, that was also the makeup artist Savvy. My name is Kiran Rai, and that was Reem. Yeah? I got it right, yeah? Lovely. So we were chatting about to Reem and also Savvy, all about her makeup, who she works for, what she does, what's availability, what her prices are. She's able to travel all over the world. She's talking about her charity. My name is Kiran Rai, and this is reporting for Asian Bride Live. Hi, this is Kiran Rai here reporting for Asian Bride Live. Today we have two celebrities, eh? No, I'm kidding. Right.
Okay.
You know, you being here today, and also your brand's called Sugar Booth, right?
That's correct, yeah.
So what kind of, can you describe, I mean, people would love to know why I'm wearing glasses, and why my other reporter is Italian wearing glasses.
Yeah.
So big, what is Sugar Booth all about?
It's all about being part of the party. So we do all type of events. So we do weddings, parties, birthdays, corporate events, guests go in, get free pictures, use our props. You get a personalised message on the prints as well.
Okay.
So yeah, it's just a way of keeping your guests entertained.
Alla fine tipo organizzano un po' per matrimoni, celebrazioni, tipo un po' di divertimento all'interno di un grande evento.
And also, you know, you being kind of in the Asian Bride Live, do you feel like, I mean, you know, you've been working, your brand's been open for about a year, right?
That's correct, yeah.
Yeah, do you feel like you're going to, I mean, do you think I actually want to ask a question that may not be part of Sugar Booth just for a second, but do you feel like the Asian Fashion Week now has come here, you know, it's coming, you know, Asians are now showing that we have got fashion, we're good in taste, you know, we're not all just about doctors and lawyers. What do you think about that?
Yeah, no, 100%. And you can see from the turnout that it's all about networking as well, getting to know what's around. London especially, how like multicultural is, all the new startups, there's a lot of new startups here, so it's nice to see what the Asian market is, you know, producing new stuff coming out.
And also, who's this gentleman beside you?
Hi, I am.
Hello, Kai, how are you doing?
I'm good, thank you.
Good, I like your glasses as well, mate.
Oh, thank you very much.
And Kyle, you know, what's your opinion about the, you know, the Asian market coming here, coming to London, you know, representing Asians, Punjabis, Hindus, Muslims, etc.?
No, it's really good to see the loads of Asians here. Again, as she said, the turnover over here in this event is really good.
Yeah.
It's good to see loads of people here. And we hope that this event gets bigger and bigger every single year.
Alla fine sono molto contenti di essere qua presenti perché vedono tante persone che vengono qua a informarsi, quindi tipo vedono che è una cultura molto grande.
This is Kiran Rai here, that was Sugar Beef, this is Roberto Barone, this is Kiran Rai here presenting for Asian Bride Live, Roberto Barone, Sugar Beef, chatting all about all the, well, sorry, chatting all about their stuff, chatting about where they're from, what they're up to, what's their thing, what's their opinion about Asians coming here to London. This is Kiran Rai for Asian Bride Live, thank you. Hi, this is Kiran Rai here reporting for Asian Bride Live. Today we have one of the designers here from Asian Bride Live in the Olympia. How are you?
Good, excellent.
Can you tell me what your name is and what your brand is?
It's Almaz and I'm from Impressions.
Okay.
Alla fine tipo è un designer ed è qua tipo felice di essere qua.
And also you being here today, and I think it's very important as well that you're kind of here today and you're in Asian Bride Live. Do you feel like, you know, I mean, do you feel like the first fashion show, the first catwalk actually went successful?
It's been very successful. I mean, there's a lot of crowd, a lot of designers, and it's great being here.
Sure. And also, are you based in India? Are you based in Pakistan? Are you based in London?
We're based in India. We've got designs from all around the country.
Okay.
And yeah.
And you, is it men you specialize or is it women you specialize? What is it?
Both. We do bride and groom. So. Okay. Pop in, yeah.
That sounds brilliant. And is there anything kind of like, what do you call it? If someone had to ask you, I mean, because there's a lot of young people actually watch my show, and actually watch Roberto's in Italy, and we have a lot of people that ask us questions like, as you as a fantastic designer, as a brilliant designer, do you feel, what's the advice you would give to young people? You know, young people that want to be like you, want to be this kind of huge asset. I mean, what would you say to young people?
Go with your instincts, work hard, and yeah. You get there.
Alla fine lei è molto felice di essere qua, ci sono tanti stilisti, il suo marchio alla fine è alla base in India, però lei dà un consiglio ai giovani di lavorare duro e potete accedere al vostro successo.
This is Kiran Rai here reporting for Asian Bride Live. We were talking to the fabulous designer, talking all about her work. She's based in India. This is Kiran Rai for Asian Bride Live. Hi, this is Kiran Rai here reporting for Asian Bride Live. Today we have a very special guest here. She's a model. How about that one? Does that sound good, yeah? Yeah? So you being here today in the Asian Bride Live, you must be very happy you're here.
Yeah, love it here. Absolutely okay. Love it.
And anything that you kind of want to, explain? I mean, you must be very happy that Asian Bride has come to London. It's here in the Olympia. It's here in London.
Yeah, it's a great opportunity. It's great for networking. It's great for people who want to be the future bride. This place is a great place just to get to know everyone and see what's out there.
What do you think about that, Roberto?
Secondo me, tipo, condivido la sua situazione perché alla fine lei si esprime che le piace molto questo evento ed è un bel evento.
And also, you being here, like, you know, I mean, you're a part-time model, right?
Yeah.
What do you, what's your next gig? What do you plan to do next after this?
Whatever takes me. I'm happy for anything.
I'm sure there's something going on.
Maybe, maybe, we'll see.
Nah, I'm sure there's something. Nah, I'm kidding. What kind of, you do TV work, television work, radio?
No, my daytime job is, I specialise in financial crime.
Okay.
So I'm quite different from the modelling industry.
Oh, fabulous.
Yeah.
That's great. What's your name again?
Natasha,
my name is Kiran. Roberta?
Lei alla fine tipo parla che il suo, quello che fa di giorno tipo è totalmente differente rispetto a model ed è tipo un bel evento ed è felice di essere qua oggi.
And also one more thing, Natasha, are you based in London?
Yes.
Whereabouts in London are you based?
West London.
Are you Indian?
Half Indian, half Bengali.
Oh, you're Bengali? Ah, Bengali superstar, yeah? And Natasha, did you study at university?
Yes, I did.
Where did you study?
I did law at Hertfordshire University.
Okay, and so you want to kind of be a lawyer, right?
I'm a bit of compliance analysis, so I specialise already in that field.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, my name is Kiran Rai. What do you think about that, Roberto?
Un bel evento, tipo che lei alla fine tipo una ragazza che si impegna negli studi e allo stesso tempo fa anche modello.
This is Kiran Rai here. This is Roberto Barone. This is Natasha. She's a law graduate. How about that one?
Yeah, that's true.
That's straight away, isn't it? A law graduate from London, right? She knows what she's talking about. This is Kiran Rai for Asian Bride Live. What about all your Italian fans? What do you think about as an Italian boy, you must be very happy that, you know, things are now coming here. What do you think about the Asian community coming here?
I think that is great because at the end it's like an introduction of the Asian culture in London, because at the end a lot of people, they don't know nothing about it.
Yeah, hi, this is Kiran Rai here reporting for Asian Bride Live. We have two models, would you say? Yeah? And you're the makeup artist. Wow. Roberto, tu gusta aquí?
È molto grande, vestiti tipo meravigliosi, sono molto carini.
So what do you guys think about the, you know, what do you kind of, you're working on your brand, you're a makeup artist, are you?
Yeah, I am. So what was the question?
So you're working on your brand, like you're a makeup artist?
Yeah, so today I'm working on my brand, it's my first exhibition.
Okay.
So hopefully it'll bring in more customers, they get to see my looks in real life.
Do you want to translate what you said to all the Italian people?
Alla fine tipo lei si introduceva tipo quello che è questo evento e tutto. Ha introdotto tipo il suo prodotto.
And also, you know, you being at the Olympia today, do you feel like, you know, it's nice that Indian kind of fashion week is coming, you know, the kind of Indian bride or that kind of stuff, it's showing ethnicity and diversity, that, you know, Asians, you know, we're not just business people minded, you know, we are fashionistas as well.
Oh, of course, definitely. I mean, not only are they just looking at the makeup, they're coming over, all types of cultures, coming over, looking at the clothes, the jewellery, and they're kind of really interested in the whole culture.
Alla fine tipo lei sta parlando che tipo è meraviglioso questo evento perché tipo le persone, chiunque può vedere tipo la loro cultura, dai vestiti, dai gioielli, a tutto al mondo asiatico.
And also these are your models here, right?
Yeah, they are.
So can I introduce you, can I speak to your models?
Yeah, sure.
You won't get jealous, right? No? No celosa, yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah? So what do you guys are models, right?
Yeah.
So is this your first kind of bridal show?
This is my first bridal show.
This is my second.
Okay, so you're a superstar, yeah? Yeah? Both superstars, yeah? Okay. How do you like the show today? What do you think of
it? I really like it. I'm not really like from the Asian culture, so this is all new to me and I'm really enjoying myself.
Alla fine lei è molto felice di essere qua presente a questo evento, anche se è il suo primo.
And what's your next kind of gig? I mean, you're representing, what brand you're representing here today?
Shabana
Youth. Yusuf. Yusuf. Shabana Youth. Put the camera up, please. Let's go. Yeah, so this is Shabana Youssef. Hang on, let's get another question going.
Okay.
Forget that one. Did you study?
Yeah, I'm a part-time model, so I'm a full-time student.
So what do you actually do for your kind of like your career, as in like part-time model, other job, etc.?
Yeah, so I'm a part-time model, I'm a full-time student, I'm doing biomed, hoping to transfer to medicine.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fabulous. You want to be a doctor?
Yeah, hopefully.
So can you be my personal doctor, yeah?
Sure.
I'm only kidding. This is Kiran Rai here, reporting for Asian Bride Live. Today we are with Shabana Youssef. She's a makeup artist. These are beautiful models. They're representing a brand. Her first time here in the bridal show. Superstar the second time. And yeah, what do you think about that, Roberto?
È molto carino. È tipo un bel evento e tutto. Secondo me è meraviglioso.
Thank you so much for your time. Really appreciate it. Thank you. This is Kiran Rai reporting for Asian Bride Live. Hi, this is Kiran Rai here reporting for Asian Bride Live. Today we have two most beautifulest models I've ever seen in my entire life. How is that?
Wow, see? Thank you.
I need your number now, yeah? Hey, hey, hey. So you being here today in the Olympia and, you know, kind of getting to know people, and obviously, you know, you're representing such a huge, huge brand as in Asian Bride. Are you happy about that?
Yes, for sure.
Okay. And what kind of stuff do you do? Are you a full-time model or?
Full-time model.
Okay. So what kind of modeling stuff have you done?
I have done many TVC, also fashion show and everything. Web shooting. Absolutely. You can find.
And you're from Brazil, right?
Yes.
Wow. My family from Argentina.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, but my dad is from India.
Wow. I have been there as well.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hey, hey, hey. That's good. So you told me, I mean, you kind of, you know, how old are you, by the way? Actually, I shouldn't say that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Sorry, I think we're flirting here. Sorry. sorry. Anyway, so yeah, so question, I mean, the other question is as well is, did you feel like the show was successful here?
Yes, I think so.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's great. It's a very short answer, but yeah. it's like, I'm not going to tell you.
To be very honest, yeah. I saw just the beginning.
Yeah.
So, like, I think two or three first shows they did.
Yeah.
And then we left to have lunch. So
it's kind of like an answer to say, your answer was like, yeah, it was, I'll get lost. You know what I mean? It's like, I don't know this guy. right? Out. Out.
I think out.
Yeah. This is Kiran right here reporting for Asian Bride Live. Also, what's your name, by the way?
Lais.
So, Lais, if people want to get in contact with you, and people all over the world will see this, do you have a Facebook? Do you have a Twitter? How do people get in contact if they want to use you for a next model?
Good. Lais Felizardo. Felizardo with S. And my agents here, I'm with PRM, so they're also for...
Fabulous, okay. And what's your next gig you're planning to do after this?
My next?
Your next event. Are you doing another event or something like that?
This is my first event here, to be honest.
Really?
Yes.
Wow, welcome to
I'm
London.
I'm usually doing like shootings and shows, but not exhibitions, the first one.
Fabulous.
But next one, I don't know yet. We usually receive it.
Well, we should definitely work together sometime. How about that?
Yes, let's see.
Absolutely. This is Kiran right here reporting for Asian Bride Live. Beautiful, beautiful girl talking all about her success, all about her work. And she's being very honest and she's just chatting and saying, she wants to be a model as her first friend. This is Kiran Rai from all over the world. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, babe.
Great.
Hello, ladies.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
Fine, babe. I want to ask you, you being here in the,
are you Indian festival?
I'm actually not. I'm half Thai and half British.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, but I look Indian.
But you have some kind of like an American accent, are you?
Or? It's South African.
Oh, really?
South African. 4 years, yeah.
Is it kind of like Cape Town or something like that?
Cape Town, yeah.
Yeah. I also, I used to visit Johannesburg quite a bit.
Oh, cool. Yeah. What for?
I was actually working there for a while.
Ah, nice.
I can ask you, you being, what do you call it? I know you're not part of Showcase Weddings, but you being here today and being in the Olympia, do you think it's nice as a Thai girl you're wearing sari, the Indian stuff,
Yeah, I think it's beautiful. I would totally wear something like this to my own wedding. It's very heavy, but the heaviness is worth it because it's so fabulous.
Oh, fabulous.
I'm very proud to be representing the Indian culture, the Asian bridal. I love it.
And this girl here next to you, what does she do?
I'm also modeling for Carl's Jewelry.
Fabulous. Oh,
okay.
My outfit is not so traditional, but it's still Indian inspired. And
I also think one of people know is, just imagine, like, for instance, you want to kind of get into modeling. Just imagine a young person was sat in here, because people obviously going to view this as well, that, people say, I want to become a model. I want to do what you guys do. What advice would you give to young people who are about 15, 16, who want to do what you do, who want to get into modeling, etc.?
I would actually say stay authentic and stay real, because this industry is so cutthroat. So many people are constantly telling you, you're too fat, you're too thin, your hair's not right, you're too
fat.
You're not fat, right?
No, I'm not, but I'm not the skinniest person either.
Okay.
And so, because I'm a naturally sporty person, I'm actually a dancer.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so I would say stay true to yourself, be authentic, and somebody will hire you on the basis of your energy and your passion.
Lovely.
Not just being a pretty face, like just stay real.
Well, that's Kiran Rai here reporting for Asian Bride Live. Today we are here, we've been in the Showcase Weddings, we've interviewed two beautiful women in saris. Is that okay to say that? Or?
Yeah?
Trying to be cheeky, eh? This is Kiran Rai here reporting for Asian Bride Live. Hi, this is Kiran Rai here reporting for Asian Bride Live. Now, where these girls are not in sales, I've got to say that. They are two beautiful models and they are now actually going to introduce their brand. So what brand do you represent?
House of Mascara.
Now, what does this lady actually do?
So basically, she's a makeup artist, and we've also got a touch-up studio. So for example, if you've got a hen party, a girly party, like a mendi or something like that, you can hire a studio, and then everyone can get their makeup touched up by a makeup artist.
Okay, so how do people get in contact with these people? How does it work?
So I can give you my details, and you guys can give her a call, email her. She's on Instagram as well.
Fabulous. That sounds brilliant.
Get in touch.
And also, how can they get in touch with you? What's the hashtags they can get in touch on Facebook or Twitter?
It's H-O-M.
H-O-M. Hashtag H-O-M.
And we're based around the corner over there, so if you just want to go to the studio and get more information.
We're going to go to the studio. This is Kiran Rai here. These are two beautiful models. I'm also going to ask you a question.
Yeah.
One more, if you can hold that for a sec. I want to ask you a question. You being a model and being in the Olympia today, you must be very proud that you're being recognized as a model, and even though you have different jobs, etc., but like your models in, and also you're representing Asian ethnicity.
Yeah,
it's such a, I don't know if you agree with me or not, but London Fashion Week, they think only English people are successful.
Yeah.
Punjabi girls are coming through. What do you think about that?
I think that's amazing.
I think that's amazing. I think it shows a different side as well, like from London, like it's all over the place as well.
You're from Newcastle, right?
No.
Where are you from?
Coventry.
Coventry, yeah? Leamington Spa, yeah?
Yes.
Lovely. Keep going, sorry.
No.
Yeah. No, I'm really kidding. So yeah, you're chatting about Indian models being successful, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, that's lovely.
Me, well, I'm not Indian or like
Where are you
Afghan.
From? You're Afghanistan. Yeah.
All ethnicity from different countries, so it's amazing.
But you're Indian, right?
I'm Pakistani.
Pakistani? Yeah. Right, I've got it wrong and I've got it wrong. How about that? Now, how embarrassing that is. This is Kiran Rai here reporting for Asian Bride Live, talking all about different makeup, we're talking about all the world. This is great. This is all over the world. This is Kiran Rai. Wedding show of 300 people. I say that again, 300 people, all different suppliers, all different wedding shows, right? It's about getting to know people and having that kind of fun, right? And networking and seeing if the Asians come along together today. It's having fun. My name is Kiran Rai. This is Asian Bride Live.